Jane Austen believed that of all her heroines, Elizabeth Bennet was the most delightful.
Dirty stockings and a petticoat 6 inches deep in mud. How delightful!